Okay, no, you guys win 12-2 today. A big first inning for the offense for you. How important was that start?
Well, it's just nice because I don't think force pitches. I just got to throw fastballs and just get outs and get the game over with.
Your mentality today, this is a 3-2 team going into the day. They're off to a pretty decent start compared to recent history. What were you trying to do out there on the mound?
Just throw strikes and just get outs.
What was how big is this win?
It's a good momentum and confidence boost for our team, and we got a tough schedule next weekend. Hopefully it carries over.
All right.